located in Indian Country. There are 22 tribal nations in Arizona.
ASU's campuses are situated on the homelands of many Indigenous peoples, including the Acamel O'odham and Pipash.
Arizona State University recognizes the original inhabitants of these lands
and recognizes that they still reside throughout the Phoenix metropolitan area.
And we recognize the impact of their wisdom and generosity towards us.
If you've flown into the valley, you have undoubtedly seen the Salt River Project canals that surround the area.
Those modern-day canals follow the framework of the canals originally constructed by ancestral Sonoran Desert people, O'odham, to make this area both livable and a place where peoples could thrive.
We acknowledge that the modern-day Indigenous nations that descended from the ancestral peoples are the original inhabitants of this land.